so much, Don, and thank you all for coming this afternoon. It is a great pleasure and honor for me to be speaking at NAPABA's annual convention this year. It's funny that Don mentioned the Harvard Law Review. Believe it or not, that was back in 1985 when I made it on. And his mention of it reminded me of a funny story. It was back when there were so far fewer Asians attending law schools. And I remember I got on and I called my parents to tell them that I'd made it on. And it didn't really say very much. And then 2 days later, my mom calls. And she's got this kind of teary voice that I always hate. And she said, Amy, Daddy and I have been discussing this. And we don't think you should be wasting time working for a magazine. Anyway, I'm absolutely thrilled to be here. And a special thanks to Don Lu and his team for tracking me down, inviting me, and organizing everything so perfectly. So to put it mildly, it has been an intense 10 months since my book came out. Things have happened to me, both good and bad, that I couldn't have imagined for a million years. On the not-so-good front, the very day my book came out, the infamous Wall Street Journal excerpt had just appeared 2 days earlier, and I was suddenly receiving 500 emails every day and completely shell-shocked. The very day my book came out, I was invited onto the Today Show, and at 6 a.m., the first question the host, Meredith Vieira, asked me, this is in front of 2 million people, is yes or